I'm back in Kobe, baby. I want to stay here for like a whole week, but loads of people are visiting from all over. And also, it's really hard to find like a nice Airbnb here for some reason. It was like even more expensive than it was staying in Kyoto, and Golden Week is coming up, which is when everyone has a big holiday. So yeah, I'm in Kobe for like 3 nights now, so let's check it out. Forget sunny daytime Dotonbori, it's sunny rainy daytime Dotonbori. Yeah. Do you wanna be in the vlog? Do you wanna be in it? Do you wanna be in the vlog, Maya?
In the vlog? Oh, in the vlog? Oh yeah.
Alright, here you go. Here's your chance.
Konnichiwa.
Get me stabbing her.
So abandoned.
Oh, I love it.
I'm at this zoo where the gorilla died, and so now they just let you walk in the gorilla's enclosure, which is really, really freaky. Like, I feel like I shouldn't be down here, and it's kind of terrifying. This map is crazy. Each of the little wooden blocks is like a local animal. So you can see like a bison in America, you can see like jaguar and stuff in South America. It's crazy. The kangaroos in Australia. I don't know.